On target number one, representing Chinese Taipei, Tan Ya-Ting. On target number two, representing Great Britain, Naomi Folkard. Your line judge for this match, Shandor Wang. Eight. Ten.
Perfect.
Nine. So a perfect score for Tan Ya-Ting of Chinese Taipei, 30 with her first three arrows, means she takes the first set. She goes into a 2-0 lead. Two very experienced archers on the world stage. Tan Ya-Ting, three Olympic Games under her belt, four Olympics for Naomi Folkard. So these two very, very accustomed to these high pressure competition situations. Will play catch up on target number two and shoot first in this second set.
Eight.
9.
2.
Tan Ya-Ting, Chinese Taipei, scores 29 with those 3 arrows. 28 for Folkard of Great Britain. So he's the archer from Chinese Taipei now, who leads the match 4 set points to 0. Given all their many years of experience and all the competitions they've shot in, this is the first time they've ever gone head to head. But it is Tan who has the lead at the moment. In this first time matchup between these two archers. So Folkard will shoot first again in set number 3. Tan has 3 set points. Folkard in sharing that second set has 1. Nine. 27 the score for Tan Ya-Ting in that third set. Although we look at her first arrow, which has the asterisk next to the score value, it could be upgraded from a 9 to a 10. We'll wait to see what the judge's decision is on that one. So that first arrow stays as a 9, giving her 27 for the set, 25 for Naomi Folkard. So Tan Ya-Ting takes that set and goes into a 5 set points to 1 lead. So Folkard will shoot first again on target number 2, knowing she must win this set to force us into a final. Ten. 10, 10, 10. Perfect score for Naomi Folkard with those three arrows. It means that she wins that fourth set, as she needed to do to stay in this match. 29 from Tan Ya-Ting. So the score now, Naomi Folkard has 3, Tan Ya-Ting has 5. We thought this match might be close. Both archers very, very close indeed. 5-10s in the match for Folkard of Great Britain. 6 in the match for Tan Ya-Ting of Chinese Taipei. And we're down to the final set. Folkard will shoot first again. Nine. So both archers score 27 with their final 3 arrows. But it is the archer who gets 6 points who wins the match, and that looks like Tan Ya-Ting at this stage. We wait for the judges' official indication